There's a place in our hearts. It's a pain only God can heal. We can only tell you how we feel. So here we are to praise you, God. I know they say time will heal our pain, but life will never be the same. We may not get another day. So for today, we'll just have to pray. Sing to God and raise your voices now. Sing to God and fill the sky. Let your spirit praise your maker now. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Home ואנוכי לא ידעתי.
Beautiful day to be together in our Schmier Chapel. Great to be back. Welcome to our Schmier Chamber Concert Series. Great to see all of you today. And we are delighted to bring two very, very special artists as we welcome back to this space and the intimacy and beauty that it allows us to each experience with concerts such as this. First, I'd like to introduce our pianist, Benjamin Loeb, and he is remarkable in his efforts as a musician, really truly consummate in that he not only is a beautiful player and accompanier, but also an educator and a conductor, and the list goes on. I know you probably are all astounded by his educational pedigree. And beyond that, he really cares very deeply about the music he creates, and you'll hear and experience that, I know for sure, today. And he's from Texas. So that really doesn't require any further explanation, but you'll see why that's special. And our other artist today really doesn't need any introduction to our Temple Israel community. Violinist Sonia Lee has been a fixture as part of this series over the years, our worship services, many, many concerts, and she has always brought just an impeccable understanding of the music, a beautiful soul to everything that she does, and just as a mesmerizing player, that when you hear her, it really just opens your hearts. So we are thrilled to welcome these two beautiful players today. Just a couple of brief announcements. If you could please silence your devices, be greatly appreciated. Before we begin, a few of our selections today have multiple movements. So if you can wait to the end of the piece to show your appreciation, we would greatly appreciate that as well. And lastly, please join me in welcoming Benjamin Loeb and Sonia Lee.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here. Thank you for inviting me here. Thank you, Sonia, for inviting me here. Thank you, everyone. Sonia asked me to play a couple of solo pieces, so I came up with a couple. These next two pieces are for solo piano, and I chose them. I love how music crosses boundaries. And this first one is by an American composer, Gabriella Lena Frank. She's American. Her heritage, though, is mixed. Her mother is Peruvian Chinese. Her father is Lithuanian Jewish. And she blends a lot of the music of her heritage into her music. So in this piece, Barcarola Latino Americana, it's a barcarolle. For those of you who don't know, that's a boat song that originated in Venice to imitate the gondoliers, the rocking of the gondoliers. And eventually it became just a boat song, a boat on the river or a boat on the water. And so she created a Latin American barcarolle, and she infuses her music with the rhythms and the melodies from Peru. But if you listen closely, I think you can also hear a different type of a boat ride. As she wrote in one of her program notes, she imagined the boats carrying slaves across from Africa into South America and even into America. And you can hear that this boat ride is not the easiest of boat rides. It gets a little bit rocky. You can hear the strands of the melody. I hear a little bit of Porgy and Bess, which was why I wanted to do the Gershwin next. Now, Gershwin, in my opinion, was the greatest Jewish American composer, maybe even more than Bernstein, sorry to say. And these three piano pieces, the three preludes, were the start of a set of preludes. I think he was going to write 20 or 12 or 18, I forget exactly. He wrote them in 1926 and didn't finish them. Then he died very young. So these are the three piano preludes. All the pieces together are relatively short, but I hope you enjoy them. Thank you.
selection is one that many of you know, but for us, it is really, truly an honor to really, really have the privilege to perform for the honor of Oscar Schindler. Yes. My apologies. Loud violin, soft voice. Yes, we have many heroes here at Temple Israel. First and foremost, I would love to just take a moment to thank everybody here in the clergy, and also Maya Grimbaum, and also Marla for all the organization, and especially Cantor Neil Michaels, who is our alumni from Juilliard, and also Cantor Michael Smolesh. We are so honored to play this next piece, especially because it's wonderful to take this time to honor heroes. Oscar Schindler really took that initiative to be one of those heroes and to save so many people's lives, and we can all use heroes in this tender time. Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you.
He's normally watching the kids, but now they are in college, so he's encouraged me. And he's encouraged me finally to call my pianist from Juilliard, Dr. Benjamin Loeb, and collaborate. And we have a special birthday today for Chuck Domstein. And happy birthday. And my birthday is also this week, so I just want to say thank you for the best birthday present. Jules Massenet. It is from the opera Thais, and to honor all the clergy and especially cantor Neil Michaels and cantor Michael Smolash for all your years of dedication. Thank you so much. Thank you.
behalf of Temple Israel, our thanks to Sonia Lee and Benjamin Loeb for a really beautiful collaboration and concert today. Thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed today's program. And if you did, we've got some really wonderful things in store for you coming up. Join us on Sunday, May 5th for our Laker concert featuring our own cantor, Michael Smolash, in a program called The Klezmers Play On. You don't want to miss it. It will be beautiful. There are flyers on the way out. And our next Schmier concert will take place in here on Sunday, June 9th at 4 p.m., featuring Abersold and Nyweem, a husband and wife piano duo, four hands, one piano. We look forward to seeing you there. Please join us in our atrium for our dessert reception. Our thanks to the Schmier family. Take care.